फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 24 एंड 33. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 24, 33. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 24 here. In this number, last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 ones 2. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 twos 4. The other number 33, last digit 3, not even. So this is not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 12. 12 is 2, 6, 12. The other number 33 not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 6. 6 is 2, 3, 6. The other number 33 not divisible by 2. So you write it down as it is. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. The other number 33 is divisible by 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number, 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 ones 11. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 11. When we multiply these numbers, we get 264. Is our LCM.